God, please. Just let me go home. Look, it's been weeks. It's my boy's birthday today.
I don't know what to do. Right, if Maya finds out you're alive, she'd end us both. And me, slowly.
Well, I know what to do. It's Christmas. It's my boy's birthday. Let me go. I promise I won't say anything. I won't talk to anyone about this. And Maya...
Maya?
She doesn't need to know anything.
Maya would know. She always knows.
What kind of woman is she, eh? A clairvoyant? A wizard?
You know that feeling you get when you're at the top of a roller coaster, right? And it's about to drop. And yeah, you're scared as hell. But it's the most exhilarating ride you've ever been on. Now imagine that feeling as a person. That's Maya.
That sounds terrible, mate. I mean it. You want to be with someone who makes you a better person, don't you? Someone who accepts all your flaws, who makes you feel whole. And if you're not getting that from her, then she doesn't deserve you. And you don't deserve this.
So what happens, Darren? I let you go. Maya finds you alive and well. And I'm dead.
But we go together. You start afresh somewhere else. Listen, I'm sorry to stretch the metaphor, but... you need to get off that ride.
Oh, come on, it's...
I just hope I can get some presents for the kids before Christmas. I suppose kidnapping is a good excuse.
What?
Well, not kidnapped, obviously.
Ethan, I know what you're doing. You think I'm stupid?
It's Maya. No. No.
You think you can cheat on me? Is that the guy from the robbery? You look very alive for a dead man. I almost wish you were having an affair. This is so much worse.
Did you have me followed?
Of course I did. You've been acting sus for weeks.
Why do we even have to kill him? He said he wouldn't say anything.
Is that what he said? Is that what the man who would say anything to save his life said to you?
Look, Maya, I love you. And I want to make you happy. I do. I have to draw the line somewhere.
It's not about making me happy, Ethan. It's about loyalty. I need to trust you. Do you really love me?
Of course I do.
If you want to show me how much you love me, you'd get rid of him. Permanently. Now.
Open the door, Darren.
Right, Charlie. I know that your last year has been rough, and just when I finally thought things were going to look up, Darren decides to disappear again. But we're not going to let his poor behaviour stop us from celebrating. Today is Charlie's day. Happy birthday, Charlie.
Hear, hear. To Charlie!
Well, as long as we're all together, it should be a great birthday. All I want is my family.
Well, Ella's picking up Oscar. They should be here any minute.
I'll get some glasses.
That was some toast.
It was pessimistic, wasn't it? It felt pessimistic.
No, it wasn't. As you said, again, Darren's thrown our lives into chaos.
I have to let him go. For good. Otherwise, I'm just the idiot that keeps letting him hurt our family.
Ella's just messaged. She'll be here in a minute. Look, Ella, I saved you a...
Birthday, Charlie.